What's going on, guys? Trez Fishing here, back with another video, and today we're gonna be pan fishing a little bit different. I mean, I haven't uploaded a video of me actually bass fishing. The only videos that I've uploaded is me ice fishing, but I'm gonna be pan fishing, like this little bottom rig where like hooks down here. It's like the opposite of a drop shot where the hook's down here and the weight's up here. So when you do throw it out there, the weight is on the bottom, and that little worm, I'm just gonna have a little chunk of like a leaf worm on this little size 8 hook, and it's just gonna be like flowing in the current like this. So the sinker's gonna be here, and it's just gonna be floating off like that. I guess it works really good down there. My dad went down there, what was it, last weekend? Maybe 2 weekend? No, it was 2 weekends ago, and some guy was telling him that. That's what they're biting on. You just have a little sinker on the bottom, and then you have a foot up from your hook. Let it float off like a little chunk of worm. Just let it float off, and you just leave your rod on the rocks on the ground. And then you just watch your rod tip. It'll just be like dun 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 dun, and then you just set the hook, and you got one. So we're gonna be trying for perch, probably bluegill, maybe some crappie if there's any down there. I don't know. You never know, may catch a bass. So, I'm gonna put you guys on the chest mount when I get down there. So, I'll see you guys there. Well, we're at the spot. We're using this little rig where you got a big old weight, and then you got like a foot down, you got a little tiny hook, so it sits there and it floats up in the current because we're at a dam. Flowing down. Just gonna cut up a little worm. Oh, I forgot those scissors. Well, do you even need your Leatherman? Yeah, you probably do. Yeah, I forgot to grab them. Just gonna rig up a little worm on here. Put like that right there. Perfect. Cut up a little worm. Like that.
Yeah.
That's good.
Thread it.
We'll cast it out there.
Bring it back away.
Bring it back? Why? It's fine where it is. Well, I can barely. That's like right where the slack is out, right there.
Then he had it like this. Oops. So that you could see it. Boing, boing, boing.
That's what we're working with.
Oh, taking it.
Yep.
You could also try that on the other side too.
Yeah.
He had it in like, I don't know. Maybe he was right there. Anyway, I'm gonna go.
Okay. Look at this little guy. Look at him. Wait, I may be able to feed him. He's trying to get this little shad right here. This little dead shad. Oh, he's injured. Hey. Hey. I'm gonna put my rod tip down. My rod down. Wait. He's like injured. What the? I'm scared that he's gonna bite me. Look at this little guy. Oh god! He's like purring at me. the heck? Oh, he's got a big old, like, gouge in him. From something. Try to give him that shad to eat. He wouldn't eat it. He just about ran into my line when I like just casted it out there, and he just about ran into it. I don't know what's happened. It looks like his back legs are injured. I don't want to hurt him, but like, I don't know what's wrong with the little guy. Here, I'm gonna grab this little shad. Huh! Oh god. I'm gonna grab this little dead shad. Feed it to him, maybe. He's injured, clearly. Oh god! There. Dying. Oh, sun's out. Oh, he took the little shad. Good. There. Chewing on it. Good for him. Oh, what? Oh, I caught one. Huh. Oh, finally. I caught a little guy. Huh, that's awesome. Yeah, thanks. Yeah. It's a little guy for you. What in the hell? Finally caught one. Ooh, got a decent one on. Ooh. This is a good one. Ha ha. I'm gonna go back on the shore for this guy. get you guys a good look at them. It's a good one. Down at the dam again. Fishing. Bite's on, I guess. Oh, he was barely hooked. Don't have much camera battery left, but it's a good one for down here. Good guy, nice and healthy. They're spawning right now, so the last, that first one that I just caught was just covered me in sperm and stuff. Get a release on him. Oh. He's still sitting there. Oh, there he goes. Ooh, that's awesome. I'm probably going to make this all one big video, because I only caught two fish yesterday in a span of like 3 hours, and I've already caught two in how long? 20 minutes I've caught in two fish. So oh, I got one. Oh, dang it. I missed him. Like right there. Maybe I'll let him eat it more. Most of these fish are pretty small. That guy gave me some wax worms. But I seem to like this cut up worm. So I'll just keep using the cut up worm. Oh. Got him. Well, it's another decent one. Another one for you guys. Little guy. There he goes. Oh, I'm already getting bit again. Just playing with it. Got him. So nice to, so fun to fight this little perch on this little pole. Another little guy for you. Release on him. There he goes. That's awesome. I haven't had to switch worms or get a new one. I may have to adjust my worm. Ooh, another decent one. Another decent one for you guys. Let's get the release on them. Finally, they're biting. Oh, that's kind of a short cast. I don't know, maybe they want it right there. Got another one. Another little guy. I don't even care that I'm catching little guys. I'm just trying to catch fish.